Hello, and now it's December 4th. We are still on Isaiah 9:6. We learned about a wonderful counselor. We learned about mighty God. And now listen to the next name of Jesus. And he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. What's Everlasting Father?
Everlasting Father is a Father who never goes away, and he's always with us. Our God is with us all the time, and Jesus is with us all the time, so we never have to be afraid.